The one I didn't hit got me. Just gonna stick to dodging. Just stick to dodging, and it'll be okay. Also, start the timer. It's kind of a thing I need to do as well. My timing for that's a little bit better now. It's pretty much as soon as you clear that cutscene, you gotta toss that dragon out. Is that a 2-2? Not bad. Did mess up a little bit in there. Like going down and did some double jumps.
Guide thee across the river. Thy destiny awaits.
Just stick to dodging. I don't know. Some of these guys I feel like I have to attack. That guy was a little too close. Mostly dodge. Get too crazy with attacking the guys in the back. Excellent fight. Saving a whole lot of time here. Whole bunch. Gatekeeper's just gotta let me pass. Tension is starting to ramp up here. I knew one of them was coming down. Okay, no troll spawns, please. Those weren't too bad. To the follow, Lorian. This guy. And he does a Michael Jordan, too. Just totally ate my time save. Okay, can't mess this one up. Here we go. Here we go. Perfect. Big time save. Hey guys, from this point on, it's on me. Need to ride this time save right to the end. I can do it if I get a good boss rush. Skip that heart. Pressure's on. That's the consistent strat for her. Missed it by a couple hits this time. Okay. I'm gonna keep that time save. Gain some time there, man. Hopefully we get a clear bridge. That was scary. Actually got the worst RNG there. Sword bat spawn. Go. Let's get a two cycle here. Should be good. Got a two cycle. Gotta worry about Dracula now. Another. Oh, not another gold. Lost about a little more than a second there. Nowhere close to a two cycle.
Enough of this.
Whew. get the face skip on Dracula 2.
Alright, Mr. Batman! Ready to die?
But that's a sub 15, man.
I will not allow this.
What's going on?
Count Dracula must not be allowed to lose.
They got away! And I almost had him, too!
That was a intense last couple of minutes there. Lost almost 5 seconds to Dracula. Most of it being that phase skip. If you get his health low enough, you can skip him doing that 3 fireball attack. Just keep jumping around at you. So I've still got maybe 6 seconds left in the tank. Didn't get the full time save on stage 1. Rest of the stages are pretty good. Actually, maybe more than that. I'd wager I'd have like anywhere from 5 to 8 seconds. Because Dullahan gave me a really bad pattern and ate up a lot of time. He ate up 5 seconds by himself, actually. So, 5. 6. A lot of time. Actually, I'll change it. Maybe 5 to 10. 5 to 10 seconds. I don't think there's much more than that left in the run. $9.27 up to that. I mean, it'll just be trial and error with that thing until you really get used to the DS stylus and everything. I'll definitely check it out. It'll be tomorrow at this rate. Had a pretty good go at this game tonight.
Ha 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 ha!